I am God, look at me. I radiate light out of my crotch.
Or something.
It's on your chest.
Where?
Right there.
What the fuck?
The circle.
This is some technology.
It's not a clip.
Really. Miners have it on their heads.
They do, but no one's ever thought to put it on their tip or something. That's fine. Anyway, we're going into this like icy cave or something.
So to be fair, Noctis does have the potential to take it off his nip and then put it on his dick.
Okay. No one ever thought that either. Oh. Okay.
Yep, that's the map button, Jay.
I was expecting run.
That's the left one. Remember, you can change sprinting.
Fossil shy.
Do you know what? Hearing that from Prompto, he was just, sarcasm. Wouldn't it be interesting if everyone who wasn't British, just like every single time they heard sarcasm, would just be like, they have to point it out?
It's, ah, sarcasm.
It's like, ah, sarcasm. Yes, you twit.
I like fighting slimes.
They're called flans.
Yeah, they're little puddings.
Aren't the flans in like 14 or something?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Probably in other games as well.
Well, the thing to remember about 14 is it's a combination of every other Final Fantasy.
Wow, look at that D for finesse.
Got him. Yeah,
if you had a dick light, then maybe you'd...
I have no finesse.
Yeah, as shown here. Look at his finesse. His finesse is showing.
Dick finesse.
Nice.
And I'm gone.
I don't know how that works sometimes.
You have to lock on with the R1 and then
there's a lock on button.
Yeah, R1.
You have to hold it back.
What are you doing?
Stop
this?
Clicking right sticking.
I'm so shit.
Yes, we know. It's Wild's reluctant to give you the controller.
Well, luckily I didn't have
too much. That's why I relentlessly gave you the controller.
I didn't have too much to live up to after Dave's last attacks.
Yeah.
Yeah, sure, whatever.
I haven't really had a fight yet, so hey. Nice.
Okay. It's
been a while since I've played this myself, to be fair.
Glad he just threw his sword away.
Well, yeah. Well, yeah. But in my case, I just don't play it, so...
Neither do we.
I'm starting to wonder, what did I accomplish in my playthrough where I've spent twice as much time on it than we have on this one?
Nothing.
Yet we're ahead of me in this one.
That's not good. There's something
if we look. We're still behind Adam.
Rusted bit.
Yeah. We need to go and upgrade the engine blade.
What is a bit?
It's a bit. Is it a bit?
It's a tiny thing.
It's a bit. Again. Really? Nice. You got the extra item.
Nice.
Sick!
Sick.
You can't. If you sprint, then you run.
Wow.
Stunning advice from
that. Can that be a tutorial tooltip?
Oh, good. You fell more.
Oh, fuck.
Now you've got even less health. And now you've got to fight Spider Woman.
I hit off the arse, it's fine.
You can hold circle, you don't need to keep tapping it.
Good?
Yeah.
Cool. That's good to know.
Just make sure you lock on and you don't stand in front of bad stuff.
Hey, B for finesse.
I murdered it, that's better. It's more like it. There's no D involved anymore.
It's 1 o'clock in the morning.
It's not 1 o'clock in the morning.
In the game, it's 1 o'clock in the morning. Not in real life. Jesus, man.
It's actually 3:30.
Not in the morning.
In the morning.
In the morning.
In the midday.
In the lunar.
In Midgar. Whoop. Time to
don't slip. It's icy.
Slippy slider.
Don't slip. No slip ups. Don't slip. Do not slip.
Don't slip your wrists.
Don't do it.
Do not lose your footing.
No. Okay, cool. You didn't.
Good. It was hard to be honest. Using that method of movement.
Oh, there's fire.
What is this?
It's fire.
Time to absorb.
You have to hold it. Mm-mm.
Very nice and
toasty.
So what's up here? Well,
place.
Place like a fish.
Oh,
okay, cool.
Okay,
that's fine. Under me.
You're gonna fall off that edge.
I don't ever do that. Thank you.
Wow.
Oh no. I would never do that.
Dee dee dee.
There's more enemies now because you fell off. Grats.
Dee dee dee.
Block lest you die to the moon imps.
Moon dips.
My god, I've seen our kitchen sponge do a better job than you have.
Kitchen sponge.
You got lasered.
Combat in this game is just not.
The combat's fine.
Not super into it. I'll be honest.
Wow, look, okay, Ignis flipping around and shit.
Why can't I dash?
Oh, use the Phoenix down quick, R2.
I don't want to use a Phoenix down.
I know we really shouldn't, but hey.
I want to use a Phoenix down.
That guy is really close to you.
Better. Fuck off.
You are. Maybe you shouldn't use the greatsword because it's really slow against these very fast enemies.
Maybe. But I was told if I was going to attack things, use only the greatsword.
No?
Yes.
Did you say that, Dan?
I said if you were going to use either greatsword, use that one rather than the other one. Use Ignis's ability. Hold L1 and then press up. Ignis is knocked over. Ignis is the one who's in danger. Okay, now use it.
Is it still working?
Yes, use it again.
It's because he pulls everyone to his side.
And then heals you all back to full health.
Well, not to full. He just heals
you. No, he heals you back up to the amount of health you could get.
The fuck's going on?
You've been frozen by enemies.
There's too many fucking enemies.
Oh my god. This is like watching just a child get kicked in the face. Great, you left the fight. Now you're back in the fight. Oh, you're frozen again.
I don't really get that freezing. Like, what's exactly happening to you?
What are the imps is using your freezing ability on him?
Thank you.
Probably the flying one. That's the only one he's not actually tried hitting yet.
Oh. Jesus Christ.
I'm unsure if he said one shot or whoosha.
Whoosha.
I look like I missed.
Seems like there's still some problems with that guy.
No, no, it's because you need two energy bars on the left to use it. Well, if he wasn't dead, then you could use it now. Oh, good. Keep the cripples together. Use it, quick.
No, that's Prompto.
Fuck. Yeah. This wasn't available, apparently.
You managed to use Prompto instead.
That's fine, at least he did some damage.
Whatever, Gladio's got you.
Yeah, Gladio just threw you into her.
No big deal.
No big deal.
You do not deserve an A plus on two of those things.
A, B, A. I think that was the grading of everyone else.
Well, I'm going to take it. I'll take anything I can get at this point.
I think the grading of this is worse than Shadow Warriors.
There's nothing to go down here.
It's like flawless battle, zero damage taken, 2 stars. Managed to annihilate all the enemies, but also die yourself, 5 star.
You did it. Yeah, you have to get back up to where you were, because remember, that was an optional fight. Nice, you dodged an attack. Okay, cool. 50% success rate so far, I guess.
Yeah, I'm just not used to this game, right?
You'll get there.
Willy.
Well, I just dodged, like, both the attacks that actually
I thought you were excited for a second there.
What the fuck are you doing to me, mate? I swear Noctis just attacked. Somebody else just attacked me.
Oh!
Hmm.
Look at this masterful. Just.
Yes.
Oh my god. We're gonna have to grind money and then just buy tons of Phoenix Downs.
I mean, I just parried this one.
Grats, you did it.
Yeah.
Yeah, you want to aim to parry as many attacks as you can.
I think an A plus offense just means that you killed all the enemies.
Well, you're obviously going to kill all the enemies, otherwise you wouldn't be alive to get a grading. Time for some action.
Okay, glad you missed.
This. David, talk about something.
Yeah, that's a good point.
Sorry, I'm kind of like mesmerised by the fact that this entire area is just fight after fight after fight. I'm just sitting there thinking, wow, it's like grinding, but you're in a different part of the room each time.
No, the area is fight after fight after fight. They're not difficult fights, and you don't even have to do half of them.
Didn't actually do anything wrong in that fight, was it?
This is Jay's going the wrong way entirely. Every single time.
Oh, this is the right way.
Ah, yes, actually, the right way.
Yeah, you've dropped down.
Yeah, it's above you. I don't know where the up is. Okay. I'm sure I'll find the up at some point.
Yeah, something like that.
How cold it is in that cave.
Very.
Like, short sleeve worthy?
Is it one of those just sort of levels which is just kind of a pain in the ass anyway?
Okay, congrats, you progressed.
Thank you.
Shocking development! Jay goes through a cave!
Shut up.
You missed an item, by the way.
Fucking what?
Well, I thought you'd been able to see that at least. It was shining. It was like a shining beacon piercing the dark.
I mean, I didn't see it either, so it was a pretty shitty beacon.
I saw it.
Alright.
I saw it all its
splendor. Yeah, but you know where things are.
We know you've got special eyes.
Not really. Also, good luck. There's a samurai there.
What's a samurai?
Oh, is that Yojimbo?
Okay, so samurai were mainly predominant in Japan during the Edo period.
I mean,
period.
In this game.
Okay. this is a dude with a katana who just has... You can parry pretty much every one of his attacks. Who's that running away over there? You can parry pretty much all of his attacks. However, there's such a short window of opportunity to do it.
Fact, why are you over there? Gave me the option to block and I just went off over there.
Gave you the option to block, so you pressed the triangle button.
A square? But literally, it rolled off when I did that.
Ooh. No, because you threw your sword and teleported.
Dude, I pressed
to it.
Square.
You just did a stylish front flip afterwards.
I don't see a button on the screen for square, then press triangle. That's fucking stupid.
I don't know.
You want to go left. You can't. Oh, all right. Never mind.
Skills.
You just cheat the system. It's fine. Do it again there.
Wow.
Oh, almost.
Gotcha. Gam.
You can just keep going and just ignore that fight.
Is this the way I should go?
Yeah, this is the way you're meant to go.
Wait.
Yes, it is.
Proceed, yeah. It is.
Thank you.
Fair enough, yeah. You can just ignore that fight then.
The rest of the guys just don't even have to climb over.
It was a careful ruse all along.
Careful ruse. I wouldn't give for a hot bowl of soup. Soup. Pronto, what the
David's
fuck?
Been living off soup recently.
Of course I have.
He's got very liquidy shits.
Wonderful.
That is actually not true.
Yeah, that's what he knows.
He's
that's
been
what
watching.
He wants us to think.
No.
I've been that man.
It doesn't actually change because the thing is, it's not just been like watery soup. It's had lots of bits in it.
Yeah, bits of shit. Don't go that way. There's nothing down there.
Go that way. It sounds good.
Oh yeah, there's a map and it shows me to go the other way.
Oh, but Dan, now some kind of Cthulhu is here.
Yeah, okay, good luck. This bit's annoying.
Some kind of Cthulhu.
Yeah, so I know what you mean there. I was very much higher level than I am now in this area. I was at level 25, 26 at this point.
It's because I'm playing it in this instance.
You just drain our levels.
Yeah, our level doesn't go down because you're playing.
It's fine. At some point, when we're a bit further in, I'll just have to, off camera, just farm experience and AP and shit. It's fine, I can do it. You guys don't need to worry about anything. Okay?
Yeah, sure.
It's fine, guys. It's fine.
Mr. Pro over here will farm for us.
Yeah. I mean, you volunteered.
Yep. David, you got a bit of, you got a bit of a booger.
Sure, whatever.
Yeah, it's still there.
Shush.
Do some shit, Walter. Cool, thanks.
It didn't help. It's just more out now.
Shut up.
Like a goddamn stalactite. It's still there. You're gonna have to yank it.
Am I going to have to get up and leave because you're annoying me?
Like, leave the...
Dave, why are you down again?
I look away at David's massive nose. And then everyone's dead. Ignis is dead. Prompto is about to
die. I don't understand what I'm doing wrong at this point, because I'm actually dodging things and attacking correctly now, but no.
Well, clearly not if you're dead.
It's not giving me the option to block everything, that's the thing.
Can you not block in the air?
You can dodge in the air. We've taken that ability. You can't block in the air, though.
Right. See, because I don't... In my playthrough, I never actually took any aerial stuff, because it's just annoying. Like, all it does is provide you offensive options. It doesn't give you any defensive ones.
Other than the one that's actually dodging the air, that's kind of defensive.
Yeah, but you can block on the ground, and you can dodge on the ground.
Oh, fuck hell. You just keep appearing.
Remember, you can use your ally's ability. Ooh.
What? What happened?
What?
You press start that time.
You keep pressing all the random buttons. Hold L1 and then use... Oh, keep pressing circle, keep pressing circle. You're getting squidded. Okay, use a potion.
I like that Ignis is just dead over there.
Just use a potion. Top potion. Potion's right at the top.
Okay, standard potion.
Yeah, you might as well, because the high potion won't heal you to full because you've only got half your health.
What's going on? Literally not walking in that direction.
It's because you're confused. Your direct... Your things are reversed.
Yeah, reverse the controls.
I love it.
Remember, your other two allies have abilities as well. Useful abilities.
See, that's the confusing thing.
What, when he attacks you?
No, other people having abilities for me to use.
It makes no sense.
Mm. Wait, that creature was dead. It was dying, and Gladio still focused it and missed.
You might use a potion. No. Okay, never mind. Gladio got you.
That's too easy. Too many blocks and parry. I fucking hate this one.
I get to name these episodes. I am not holding back. Please don't tell me you're going to have to use a Mega Phoenix during this fight. When I said it was annoying, I didn't mean it was tough. It was just annoying.
I'll be squidded again.
You can stop squidding me.
Which I don't really know if it's actually... Well, it's not a word. I do know.
Gladio, poor man. He's still alive. He hasn't died once yet because he's just a man. Okay. Mega Phoenix.
I'm passing over
the controller's been
at
passed
this point,
over.
At this point, I just... No, I can't. Can't do this shit.
It was just a red feather.
Jesus Christ. The breath attack's kind of relentless.
Well, yeah. That's for sure. Whoa.
I can't see shit.
Yeah, it did look like you just got booted into the air.
I know we hate...
Are we getting any other abilities from them?
No, it's because the other abilities aren't actually very good compared to the starting ones for them. Like, most of... they can have controller back, by the way.
I think that's a fuck-up for the game. The guys who made the game in that situation.
But well, no, it's not. They're useful, but they're for other weapons and stuff. But the other weapons... aren't as good as the ones we already have. So we might as well just keep using ones we got.
I mean, I use Promptos because it's his secondary weapon.
The fuck is this?
I don't know, I never used it. Oh, it's a glaive thing.
What the f-
I just stabbed myself in the glasses, so there's a big smudge on my glasses now.
It's pretty badass.
Good. It doesn't look like a glaive, it looks like a bow.
I never used it.
It doesn't look a bow.
Oh, and now it's inside of you.
Now it's painful.
Huh.
My face is dirty.
Yes. Off that shitty fight.
Yeah. You died so many times. There we go, you got the big boy ability. You got the devil trigger.
Shit.
In the bottom left, when you fight him, there's going to be a bar which fills up. Once the bar's full, you press L1 and R1 at the same time, and you go into devil trigger mode, of which then you can't die.
What are we doing here?
You return to the entrance.
We do?
Yeah, the other path that you almost went down just takes you back to the entrance.
Okay.
Just to clarify, when Dan says Devil Trigger, he's assuming that everyone's ever played Devil May Cry.
Okay, so you go into a super powerful form where you just throw shit everywhere, you hit everyone, and you can't die. And you can air step indefinitely, I think.
What?
Rain!
Okay, that's it, Nox.
Do you know who that big eye belongs to, David?
Where was that?
An old man.
A hole in the ground. Something burning. The meteor?
Yeah, I'll take a large meteor pizza, please, and...
the meteor? The meteor I ate last night. It's making me have visions.
That was a good pizza.
There we go. You're done. You can head back to Lestalem.
Awesome. Lestalem is which way? This way?
It's the way to Lestalem.
However, we will be back in the city in the next episode.
Yes.
Of us.
Yeah, if you can be bothered to come back.
Bye.
After that show, I don't blame you.